See, I don't know whether to accept congratulations or condolences.
John Gagliardi never thought that he would stay at St. John's University for as long as he did.
Well, that's good. I could be here forever.
After 60 seasons, 489 wins, and 4 national titles, John Gagliardi has announced his retirement.
In coaching, you win a game on Saturday, and by Sunday night, after you watch those films and you start watching the next team's many films, by Tuesday you can't even remember who you played that last Saturday.
John is well known for his unique coaching style of no's. No yelling, no whistles at practice, and no team captain.
John's done a great job for 60 years. He influenced so many people. Great coach, but more importantly, he's a great person.
A great person is right. Even the President of the United States released a statement congratulating Gagliardi. And for those of you that know his coaching style, also know his humor.
Any advice for future coaches?
You better win.
During Gagliardi's time at St. John's University, he coached his 2 sons and also had 3 grandchildren on the roster. Just because he's ended his career as a Johnny isn't going to stop him from coming home to his home field.
It made me look good through the years. I've had a lot of great players.
He treats us better than any other coach I've had. We almost look at him as a player because he wants to keep himself on the same level as us.
The nice thing about it is I've met players. There was a guy in here from the 1963 team today, and so that's 50 years ago. But we all have that common denominator. We played for John.
One player even went far enough to say that there is no fraternity like St. John's football, and to never call him coach, just call him John. Reporting from Collegeville, Julia Allen, UTVS News.